Twitter mocks Ivanka Trump for calling food investment while discussing tax reform. In an interview with Fox News' Tucker Carlson on Monday, Ivanka Trump discussed tax reform and how it will benefit the middle-income families. When the first daughter listed food as one of the investments stay-at-home parents have to make, many Twitter users pointed out the weirdness of the statement. During the particular segment of the interview, Trump went on to discuss how the government does not offer enough support to middle-income parents for children who have not yet entered their schooling age. She talked about how expensive a stay-at-home parent finds it to raise their children, especially with the global economy becoming so competitive. The aspects of a child's upbringing such a parent invests in include enrolling for Mommy and Me classes, after-school activities and food, according to Trump. Trump's statement equating a basic necessity like food with optional childcare choices became an instant source of mockery on Twitter. Here are some of the hilarious tweets posted by Twitterati in response to Trump's statement. Some of the Twitter users also noticed Trump started her statement with the word undeniably when she actually meant to say undeniably, which gave them another reason to criticize her vocabulary, which has been a subject of mockery in the past. Trump and Secretary of the Treasury Steven Mnuchin were joined by an array of business leaders to discuss tax reforms in the roundtable conference in Newport Beach, California, Monday. During the meeting, Republican's proposed tax plan was extensively discussed, which reportedly lowers corporate taxes from 35% to 20%, reduces tax brackets from 7 to 4, doubles the standard deduction for families, scraps the estate tax and decreases the overall tax burden on the middle class. According to Los Angeles Times, Trump promised under the new Tax Cuts and Jobs Act, which is what the new tax plan will be called, child tax credit would expand from $1,000 to $1,600 per child for married couples earning up to $230,000. Something that I feel very strongly about, and the administration is deeply committed to, is ensuring that hard-working Americans have more of their hard-earned money in their pockets at the time when they need it the most, and that is often when they were raising children or they were caring for adult dependents, she said. During her interview with Fox News, Trump re-emphasized the proposed benefits of the new tax plan. Really it is the central theme, middle-income Americans and supporting them, she said, Politico reported. We spend less than any country in the developed world on children between the ages of 0 and 5. It is just a fact. We don't invest enough resources. Although critics have argued the new tax plan will end up benefiting the wealthy businessmen of U.S. more than middle-income families, Mnuchin, who also gave an interview on Fox News, disagreed this notion. This is not about tax cuts for rich people, Mnuchin said. It is about tax cuts for the middle class.